Hi, this video will guide you how we can do cleaning of our engine radiator
cover
itself. Guideuncle make videos on the solution of your problems. If you not subscribe our channel till now, please subscribe our channel first and press bell icon buttons so that you can get notification of our new videos first. Friends, this is the radiator of my car and it is chocked and it is not working properly. So today I will clean it. I will remove the all chocking from the radiator. So I will show you how to the cleaning of this radiator. So I removed the cap from the one end of this radiator and making it clean. So I took one aluminium rod which is using for the brazing and all. So I will make it clean, remove the chocking from the radiator. For it I put it some chemical inside this all tubes, so the tube which is clear, the all chemical passes through that, and that there is a tube which is chocked. There is a, you can see here the water or the chemical is there, is not passed from that tubes and all. So I will make it clean, clear it, so through this rod I will clean it. You can see here the there is a dirt is there which is cleaned when I use this rod, and through the chemical it also clean from one end. Actually I want to say you why this this chocking inside the tubes of the radiator is happening. Actually when we use the hard water with the coolant of the engine, so the hard water having the some scaling property, it has some amount of calcium carbonate and all. So when heat is there involved in the radiator, so this calcium carbonate convert into the scale and it's stuck with our this tube and all, and chocking to this chocks. This is the main cause of the chocking of the tubes and all. So we should not use the hard water or tap water for coolant's purpose. So we always remember we have to use the this distilled water, and distilled water you have to use with this our coolants. So you will not never will find the chocking and all. So I am cleaning this you can see here tubes all by this rod. So and this you can see the scaling and the all data is coming out. So each and every holes I will clean properly, and through water jet it will again it will clean. So each rod or each tubes I will clean. So somewhere I stuck with this, you can see here how it is dirty all the cover, and this also I will clean it, and then after cleaning this cover I will fix with this radiator and close all this pins. You can see here knobs are there, and you know, this I will bend it and close this all radiator cover and all properly, so leakage will arrest. So actually it will close properly, otherwise the water leaking from this ends and all. So we have to tap it and close it this properly cover, otherwise the leak will come out from the radiator covers and all. So I found also there is just so many tubes was there which was not cleaning with this aluminum rod. So for that I use the tandoor rod. You can see here after cleaning this all dirt is here, and this was rust, and there is a hard this scale which I removed from the radiator. So after cleaning this, you can see here how it is dirty. it was chocking and making our this radiator chock. So I removed this all chocking, and now I will wash it with the water properly, clean it. Okay, so each and every tubes now clear. You can see through my view, when the rod is clear, it will, the light can pass from the these tubes, and the rod also can pass water and all. So which tubes are chocking, I will clean further it with the tandoor rods. So our tandoor rod one end is very sharp, so, and it made of iron rod. So I'm using for cleaning purpose. You can see here, this rod can enter fully from the this our, and the end of this tandoor rod is sharp, so the hard part of the scale or chalk can easily removed by this rod. And then after that, if I will wash it clean water. So I removed all chalking of my radiator and clean it. After cleaning all this chalking, I will cover it and close all my this cover of the radiator. So friend, you can see here my engine radiator before and after cleaning of the radiator. So how it looks. Thanks for watching this video. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया तो इसको लाइक एंड गिव योर कमेंट्स एंड सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल. थैंक्स यू.